Hello, I'm John Russell. Today, let's explore some of the common issues that French speakers face when pronouncing English words. Even if you do not speak French, you can still learn from this video. French and English share many vocabulary words. However, the two languages have different stress systems, and there are a few sounds that do not exist in both languages. Two sounds in particular are difficult for French speakers. These are the ch and j sounds, sounds that do not exist in French. French speakers often substitute sh for the ch sound and j for the j sound. The result is that a word such as chicken with the ch sound sounds more like chicken. And a word such as judge sounds like judge. To overcome this issue, you can practice making the sounds slowly. Put the tip of your tongue on the tooth ridge, the area just behind your top teeth, as if you were going to make a t or d sound. Then release the sound and make a sh or zh sound, like this. T, sh, t, sh, ch, ch, d, zh, d, zh, zh, j. Ch and j are complex sounds, but with practice, you can master them. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.